This is the child.
Ah. Nice little girl.
Let me go! I want my grandfather!
You'll never see your grandfather again.
Oh, come on.
Heidi!
Grandfather! Grandfather!
Heidi!
Grandfather, she's hurting me! Grandfather, take me home!
What happened? What's the matter?
That old man stole my child.
Hey, you! Stop!
Jail. You took a slate that did not belong to you. You sold that child.
He didn't steal me.
I tell you, she's mine.
Silence.
The captain, they have found the wound.
Good. Bring her in. Is this your child?
Yes, sir, Captain.
No, I'm not.
And is this the man who struck you in the street and took her away from you?
Yes.
She's lying. I don't know who she is or what she's doing, but Heidi is mine.
That's enough. You will be held for trial.
You stupid fools! Can't you see what you're doing?
Lock him up!
You can't! You're not gonna take her away from me again!
No! No, you must take him away!
No.
He's telling the truth! He is my grandfather! My really and truly grandfather! Please! Please!
Come on,
love!
Don't be hysterical!
Grandfather!
You want your lady for that fire? You take your child home!
I am not her child! She's a bad lady! She tried to dump me to the gypsies! Please let the grandfather take me home. He didn't mean to do anything bad. I'll work hard and pay back for everything he broke. So will Swami and Burley.
Pay no attention to her. She'll be all right when I get her to bed.
I won't go with her. She broke my snowstorm and sent me in DD away so she couldn't take me home to the mountains. If you don't believe me, just ask Herr Sesemann. He'll tell you the truth.
Herr Sesemann? What has Herr Sesemann to do with this?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
He has to. Aunt Dizzy brought me there to play with Clara. And I taught her how to walk.
Oh, this is ridiculous. Come along.
Just a minute.
Hello, Lieutenant.
Perhaps we'd better send for Herr Sesemann.
Oh, absurd. We visited the Sesemann house tonight. Christmas, you know, my sister's governess there. It would be highly improper to disturb Herr Sesemann at this hour.
I think you'd better wait until we hear what Herr Sesemann's got to say.
Grandfather! Grandfather!
Dear, dear, dear. Seems quite impossible. Nothing emerges from the spigot.
Not that way.
Oh. Never Nancy.
That way.
My word. Oh, I should have done it. Say, Bert is a very warm goat, isn't she?
Of course, silly. All goats are warm.
How cozy.
Heidi! Heidi! They're coming!
Very awesome master this.
Let's have a race to the grandfather.
Well, well.
Oh, grandfather, this is Clara. And just think, she beat me running. And I beat her Sesemann.
How do you do?
This is the grandmother and Uncle Peter. And this is Pastor Schultz and Frau Schultz.
I guess I can't deny it this time.
They were married yesterday.
Come, sit down, all of you. Why, you must be starved after you climb up the mountain.
Bless us, O Lord, and these thy gifts, which we are about to receive from thy bounty.
And please make every little boy and girl in the world as happy as I am. Amen.